Hey guys, Ant Venom here. And wow. Today, sorry. Wow. Hey, listen.
Wow.
Buddy.
I did not expect that.
I can't hear you over the sound of my awesomeness. Dude. Okay. what are we doing today, Ant?
Today we're going to be playing a game called Battleship, and for those of you who have ever played the childhood game of awesomeness known as Battleship, this is that in Minecraft.
Let me just clarify. Hold on real quick. If you haven't played Battleship, what is wrong with you?
Exactly.
That's pretty much what Ant's trying to say in a nutshell.
Yeah, except this is going to be like a super awesome version of it. We're not going to give that away until we're playing the game, though. But there's a really nice twist to this, though. Let's just say it involves really awesome explosions and stuff. I think there might actually be real explosions involved. What do you think?
I'm now all of a sudden I'm really excited because everything with the explosions is better. Yep. Actually, that's not true. But anyway.
Okay. So, all right,
well, actually, most of the time. Unless you're, like, walking away with, like, slow motion.
Yep. So anyways, I think it says next room determine... Oh, yeah, this room that we walk into now determines which player goes first. So we have to... So, like, you press the button, and then it teleports you in here, I guess.
I like this button.
Yay.
Okay.
And then I stand here, you stand there, and it, like, determines who is the first fleet to attack. Okay, it's gonna...
How does it do this? What is this sorcery?
You attack first!
Yeah!
Yay! Oh my god!
You get destroyed. This is my command center?
Oh, look at this. Oh my god, this is nuts!
Wow, look at this!
This is so nuts!
Okay, hold on, let me see.
Okay,
the lever changes the ship's orientation, lever up, vertical ship, lever down, horizontal ship. How to change ship orientation, blah, blah, blah. Flip the lever before pushing it, blah, blah, blah. Requirements, 1-4 long ship, 5 long ship. Requirement, 1-2 zap.
Okay, so you flip the lever for your orientation before pressing the button. So, okay, so like if I want to place a horizontal ship, you flip down the lever first, then you set the location.
Okay. Okay. All right. Let's see.
Okay.
Ship placement. What the heck is this?
Okay. I understand this. So you manually set up your ship. So like, if you want a 2-long ship, you manually have to press 2 buttons. I don't think it'll let you mix mash 1-block things all over the place. So you do a 2-long ship, 3-long, 4-long, and 5-long, either horizontal or vertically on any one of them.
Okay. Where's the little area that you put your ships on? Is it this big massive?
Yeah, it's
thing
that right big here? Massive board. There's like a ladder and
what?
You. Yeah. This is so nuts, dude. I'm like.
Get out of here.
It's really easy to work with, it looks like, you know? Not that hard.
Oh, what the heck?
This is so nuts.
Okay, I'm a little bit confused here.
Okay.
Wait a minute. I got it.
Okay, hang on.
So you basically just keep clicking on the ships, or clicking on the buttons until it makes a ship.
Yeah, so you place down a 2-long, a 3-long, a 4-long, and a 5-long, and that's it. That's what you do.
2-long, 3-long, okay.
Okay, so now I have a 3-long, a 4-long, a 5-long, and a 2-long, and that's what it says is required. And then we can like confirm the ship placements once we're done. So I'm gonna confirm my placement. I think I just confirmed everything.
Okay, here we go. I have to have a 5-long, right?
Yeah. So that's what it says.
I really hope I'm doing this right. If not, I'll just feel very silly.
Do you have a 5-long?
Dude, of course. It's a little bit longer than that.
Okay, you keep lying to your fans. It's okay.
Hey, ouch! That hurts.
We're lying together. It's a game of lying.
All right. So, what does yours look like? Mine has these three, like these nice lapis blocks.
Yeah, the lapis are horizontal. The emerald are vertical. So the emerald ones need to be. So if you're doing vertical, you have to do emerald. But however, if you mess it up, just repush the button. It'll disappear.
And that comes in handy. That's convenient.
Yeah.
Okay.
So they made it so that it, like if you derp it up real hard, you can fix it. It's not a problem.
Okay. Here we go.
Yay.
Awesome. That's so cool. Wow, this is amazing.
I've never played this either, so this is
how
just
did you
as
find this? This is ridiculous.
I'm not going to tell you my techniques on video of how I find these things.
Okay, fine.
I'll tell you later, okay? I'll do that. I'll tell you later.
I really hope I'm not doing this right. Okay, horizontal or I really hope I am doing this right. Got words. Sorry. Horizontal would be
lapis.
Lapis. And which way is horizontal?
Horizontal is left to right, and vertical is up and down, and that's emerald.
Okay, I'm doing this right then. Right, I wanted to clarify. I was just making sure.
Adam, you have passed the first grade. Congratulations. Here's a cookie.
I did it! Yes! I passed it. Mom! Oh, God, if my phone was on, I would be calling her right now. All right. All right, I think I'm good.
Okay, it says
we have three extra ones.
Yeah,
right,
I was gonna say it seems like there's three extra ones. So this is like a supersized version here. Oh, so okay. So from here, I guess we can place another 5-long ship or something. So wait, what did you do? Did you just like place three random ships?
I just put three down. I put three down, man.
You just put three random ships down?
I did.
Okay, you know what, dude? I have an idea right now.
Ant, listen. Let's play.
Oh, crap. Oh, wait, no. Those aren't buttons
I'm clicking.
Hit.
I confirmed
no.
it.
No. Okay.
It's too late now. Oh, what the heck happened?
Okay. Has finished. Oh, it's because I never actually finished. Even though I hit the button, it didn't allow me to. Okay.
Oh. I finished deploying ships. You're about to get.
Yay.
Oh, wow. Holy crap. Look down.
Yeah.
What the heck? That's so cool.
Yeah, bro.
What the heck?
Okay.
Oh, now I get to choose what I want to blow up.
Yep, yep.
Yay!
Okay. Alright, I have a really bad feeling about my board. I feel like the ships are too spread out, or maybe they're not. Who knows?
Maybe they're really close together, and you're trying to trick me.
So if you actually want to see what area of the map you are testing here, you can actually see on the big board, on the left it says A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, and then there's a 1 through 9 and 0 thing going on.
I know, Sand! Oh, you're telling the viewers. Okay, my bad.
Yeah, I'm telling the viewers so that they see it, so just in case
Listen,
they didn't.
Buddy. Listen,
yeah, man.
Buddy.
Dude. I wonder what we'll happens just, if I jump down.
Like,
I'm just saying.
First, okay, I'm gonna choose G7.
Okay. I wish I could see which ones those are on my board, but I'm not sure if you're gonna land one. I don't know. I truthfully don't know.
Dude, you're just scared. You're scared of my amazing abilities.
Okay, and then I'm guessing there's like a confirm button or something.
Fire, select blah 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 blah. Select the number, and then wait. How do I do this now? Okay. To fire, select a letter and then a number on your turn. Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, okay, it'll automatically do it, I think.
My bad. Here we go. Okay. G7.
Okay.
Right there.
Okay, no, you missed. Oh,
no!
Dude, there's actual TNT that comes down. That's great. Oh,
actually?
My God. Yeah, dude. This is going to be great. Okay. All right. I'm going to...
That's my ship hand.
Dude, you know what? I'm going to hit you up like... I'm going to hit you up like A1 steak sauce, okay, bro?
Okay, sorry. No, you didn't.
Dude,
I get very, very into this. I'm so sorry. I interrupted you again. I'm a horrible person. I
no,
regret
man.
Nothing.
Dude, I'm into this too. We're into this together. We're both into the same. Okay, D8. Oh, man, I see the team. Oh, man. Man, you were way off. What?
Oh, okay. Make sure to... you're trying to get the D, Ant?
Dude, I think I'm going for strategy here, man. Oh, I missed. No.
That's so cool. I like that. Okay. All right, let's do D5.
Okay. And I'm guessing it says on the board it shows a... Uh-oh. Okay, that was a miss. I'm guessing it shows on the board, like, a red icon if it's a hit or something like that.
Yeah, it looks like it would... That's so cool.
Yeah,
wow. The amount of work that went into this is ridiculous.
Oh my God, I'm missing so many times! No!
Okay, Ant, get ready.
Uh-oh. Are you about to... Ah, you missed. Nope.
Dang.
Nope.
I can probably stop with these,
You were really close, though, actually, so...
Why would you tell me this?
Wait, I wasn't supposed to tell you. We're not supposed to be giving hints. What?
Yeah, you're playing the wrong game. This isn't Guess Who.
Oh, right.
The next game.
That's so right. Yeah, okay. All right, I missed.
Wait,
I failed.
Wait, I want to do the undo button. Here we go. Undo. Yep. All right, let's do C4. Ha, get it, C4.
Uh-oh.
Heinemann. All right.
Miss.
You know all right, what?
I'm going to go completely off the grid here.
A8. Don't do it.
Firing it. Oh, no.
All right. Let's see.
I'm so terrible at this game. We're both pretty terrible. We haven't hit each other yet.
I will right now. Right now, I'm hitting you.
Nope. No. No.
My level.
No. Dude, it blew up the whole thing. It didn't just break it into a piece. It blew up the whole thing. That whole square. No.
Get on my level.
Dude, I'm going to hit you like right now. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Wait, I hit the buttons. Did it not work? Oh, it still says opponent's turn. Wait a minute, I'm confused. Did I hit or not?
Again? I totally get to go again because
oh,
I hit
you. Oh,
that's
right. Yeah, that's right. You hit me once, you get to go again. I forgot about that rule. All right, now you got to guess. You got to guess, man. Yes!
Dang it. I should have done another B.
Dude, I don't know what you should have done, but I hope that I get this. No!
don't ever do that again. Cool.
Oh, wow. I don't know if you're fooling me or not right now. I have no idea.
Don't worry. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Dang!
Yay! Okay, I'm gonna go... I'm gonna go later in the alphabet here.
No.
Yes? Yes?
No!
No!
Yes! Yeah, please go! Oh my God. Did you see that, viewers? That was amazing.
Wow.
Okay. Don't worry about it.
I don't even know
get
what to say.
Get owned.
No. No.
I found your ship.
No. I hate you so much. All right, let's see here.
Lovable. Okay.
Okay, I think I have the idea. Mathematically, this makes sense, and that's how I play this game. You're like, you just go like Rambo and you win. Oh wait, no, you get to go again because.
Oh yeah!
Wow! And you just get to own my face now because you did. Dude, miss.
Ship, Ant.
Miss.
Goodbye, your ship.
Miss. No!
I found it. Get owned.
Wow. Okay.
And then I get to go again.
What is this game? I hate you. Watch, you're gonna hit again.
You're the one who found it.
I at least need to find one of your ships.
All right, I know exactly where the rest of your ship is, though.
No, you don't, dude. You destroyed the ship.
Oh, is it? There's no more.
Like, yeah, no, that was it. That one's gone. Wait, okay. Why did I tell you that?
Yeah, why would you tell me? I'm just really good at making you talk.
Yeah, it's really. I just need to get at least one hit. Oh my god, are you kidding me, bro?
Ant. No, not kidding.
I hate my entire life right now. My entire life has led up to this point.
Ant!
And I'm no!
Just guessing where your ships are.
No! Come on. And you get to go again.
Oh, yes I do.
Dude.
You don't understand. My entire thing was a strategy, okay?
Dude, like, you're guessing strategy. When did you develop a sixth sense, okay? I want to talk to whatever.
Being quite benign.
I want to talk to whatever medium you were talking to. Okay, I can tell you were about to destroy. I'm not going to tell you anything.
What's on your mind, my friend?
Okay. What's on my mind is some nice H5. Okay, let's see. My god!
The joke's on you! I didn't put down anything! No, just imagine.
What? You can't even start the game if that's the case.
Don't worry about it. Alright, I6.
Okay.
Yes! I found your other ship!
No! What? You found the other end of my three ship, so now you know where the missing gap is.
I do.
Okay. All right. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Thank you for telling me that, by the way.
Okay. I hate you so much right now.
Dude, Ant, we go way back. I'm very lovable. You know this. Okay. I'm huggable, man. I'm like those squishy pillows.
Dude, but I'm on the other side of the country, man. It's gonna have to be like an e-hug, okay? How about that?
Oh, we'll hug my monitor right now.
Dude, I'm hugging.
I'm hugging my mic. I'm hugging. There you go, Ant. I'm hugging my microphone for you, buddy. Hey, ow, fuck. I dropped it. Good. See, that was some serious huggage going on there. It's my turn. Sorry.
Yeah. Wow. Okay. So like you know where the missing gap is now. So there you go. You know the missing link. No, you don't know the missing link.
Oh, you. Wow.
Come on, hit something. No.
Come on. Very mean individual, Ant. You just there. That was tricky.
I feel like I should have followed up with my original diagonal strategy that I had going on. I feel like I would have hit something by now if I did that.
I'm very angry at you for tricking me, so I'm just gonna do this.
Dude, why? Dude, why? Why did you have to destroy my little two ship? Seriously, why did you have to do that?
It's much longer than that, but I'll keep you keep you waiting.
Wow. Oh, okay. So are you saying saying my two ship is actually longer than two? Okay, compliment. Bro, thanks. Thanks.
The amount of ship jokes going on in here.
Dude. And then people in the comments are going to be making different ship jokes like I ship them.
Oh, the fandoms. All the fan. What are we called?
We're called Sky Venom, I think it is.
Oh, we're cool. Cool.
Yeah, cuz it's not like Ant does Minecraft. That wouldn't make sense. It's Sky Venom. Ant does Minecraft. Wow, that works. It's your turn again, bro.
Listen, buddy, I'm trying my best. Don't rush me. You can't rush genius. All right, there you go. Bam.
Okay, fine.
Yes, cry. Your tears fuel me.
I at least need to hit. I need to destroy one of your ships.
If you didn't even hit one of my ships, like, well, what are you going to do? This is like the saddest game in history.
Like, I win it usually at, like, PvP, at Spleef, at Parkour, but...
When it comes to board games,
when it comes to board games, like, no.
Just wait, me and you are going to play chess together, and I'm going to beat you in that, too.
Watch, like, I you know, after the game's done, I observe your side, and you somehow manage to not place any of them at all, and, like, you in fact, Redstone hacked the board to think that you had placed them all.
Just pure Seth bling.
Yeah. Okay, I need to really figure out what I'm
doing. Oh, wow, I forgot. I gotta go again.
I'm so sorry. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Man, I forget things.
Okay, I'm really not happy with what you're about to do, but okay, I'll deal with it this one time.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, I'm not. That makes me a really sad.
Yes.
Look at this. You're like doubling my score right now. You've gotten 8 hits.
I know.
I've gotten none.
Okay, listen, buddy. It takes a long time to get a goblin words.
Ah! I'm not even gonna say a word. Okay, I'm just gonna leave everything.
You said like multiple words just then.
Okay, you know what? All right, let's see. So E, 5. Come on, hit something! Wow! What is this game?
Oh my god!
Just go and randomly hit another ship.
This is so amazing! I've never been this good at a game before.
Okay, just go and do your thing, Adam. Just keep humiliating me.
I'm gonna do it.
What? What?
Oh my god! The sheer epicness that is happening today.
I feel like a terrible person. I feel like jumping off of this thing just to end my miserable little life.
Oh no!
Finally!
It was definitely down
there.
Dude,
you tried to fly too hard like a G6 and you tried to hit G8 and it didn't work. I don't know if you've even tried G6 yet. For all I know, you have.
G8, like a G8.
Okay. Let's try this. Let's try this.
I'm so sorry, Ed. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Okay, give me at least this. Have I come within 2 blocks of one yet?
You've come within 1 block of like 3 of them.
Oh no. Alright, I remember.
That's why I'm laughing.
For
so
C8,
hard.
You said that. I'm gonna try to stuff near C8. I believed you when you said I landed near C8. So, that's like sort of the top right-ish. Of your board? Okay, go, bro. It's your turn, you, Mr.
Listen,
Winner.
Don't rush me. You're scaring me, Ant.
Am I trying to rush your genius? That actually makes a lot of sense. There was only like 1 or 2 you had hit in that area. That made a lot of sense to try that out. Okay. Oh, that made a lot of sense. What if I came back to win this?
I would be very, very, very surprised.
Okay, alright. I'm gonna try to get my first hit. I'm trying. Oh, wait, no, you get to go again!
I do. I do get to go again, Ant. And you want to know why?
Does it mean you're going to...
Because I'm swaglicious, okay?
Watch, you're just going to hit something. You're just going to hit a random ship you haven't even touched yet. No, that is an extension of a ship you were already hitting. That made sense. Okay, you finally wiped out all those ships that were in that region.
Thank you. Now I'm going to go try on the 2 area.
Okay, all right. You're going to try on the 2 area? All right. Yes. I'm actually pretty scared right now.
I got this, man. I got this.
Because I have a ship, you. Like, I actually have, like, a 7 long ship along that whole thing. Not really.
You're full of crap. Yeah.
Dude, you're a G2, okay? All right, I'm going to try... Let's mm-hmm, see mm-hmm, here.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Okay? Okay?
Yes. Wait, where was that one?
That was D8.
Woo!
Was that... I don't know if you're lying to me. I have a feeling you are pulling, like, your world-class trolling moves on me right now.
I'm pretty good at trolling.
Yeah, so I don't know what to believe. I'll just keep trying what I'm going to try. Finally, you got a miss without me having a turn. Finally.
What does that mean?
Well, like, where I have a turn, miss, you get a turn and hit. And it's, like, back and forth every time. You hit, like, at least once every time. And you're not in either of those 3 corners.
Dude, I don't live in the corner, man. I live on the edge, which is kind of the corner.
Wow. I'm like trying to figure out if that's a metaphor or if that's a literal interpretation of your situation. Oh!
Ant, you think you're so cool using big words?
Big rhymes, right? Man. That was an interpretation of your situation.
Take that.
Finally!
I mean, don't take it. I mean, maybe.
Okay, all right. Okay. Like this, I'm trying like the most statistically.
This is your moment. Believe.
I believe.
Believe. Believe. No! Oh, God, I'm not believing hard enough.
I hate my life.
You believe really close, but you don't believe quite close enough.
I don't know when you're telling the truth and not. I'm gonna go watch your perspective later on just to see how close I was constantly landing.
You're gonna be so mad if you do.
I'm gonna hate my whole life. But there's still a chance I can come back from this.
Oof. It's not looking that great though.
I'm gonna tell you the truth that you hit my longer ship on that one, which is making me really nervous because after
that,
there's only a two ship after that, man.
Ed, why would you tell me this? You are so bad at keeping secrets.
Or am I? What is truth anymore?
Ed, you're so bad at this. Stop it.
All right, man. I'm willing to accept my fate.
Oh, you lied to me. It was a two-shot.
I didn't lie to you. You just went in the wrong direction. So.
Did you just? I feel like you just did it again.
All right, here we go. Here we go.
Mm-hmm.
Finally!
Finally, yes! What? This is like 15 minutes later.
Yeah, but that's... Maybe you clumped them all together. Maybe they're all in the 6 and 7 rows, and I just didn't even know. Okay, I'm going to try. Okay. Okay. It's my turn.
He's on to me. Okay, wait, never mind. Cool.
No, but hey, that tells me... Okay, I'm feeling good at least. I at least hit
you
one.
You found my one ship.
Yeah, okay. I wonder if there's actually any rule set in the game to prevent or not prevent that from happening. Like, just you splitting up individual single ships.
Oh, crap. Okay.
Okay. All right. I'm believing...
I cannot tell if that was just a two ship or not.
Okay.
Well, no, it might be, because I haven't seen your two ship yet.
Okay. Finally!
Oh! Yes! No! He's on to me! Quick! Someone call Butts! Sir Butts! Butts Saggington!
Okay, all here right. We go. You know here we go! Yes!
Oh, God. All right.
I hit a three ship. Okay, now I need to think if it's F9 or if it's F5. Okay.
It's neither, man. Yeah. It's neither. It was a two ship, man. It was a three ship.
Wow. Okay. What? See, I always told... I actually never told you the truth about my ships. I was about to say I always told you the truth, but no. I never told you the truth, so...
You got me, man. It was
okay. 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 Okay, here we go. Don't call it a comeback, man. I've been here for years. No, I tried. See, now I just have to think if that was a five ship or what the case was. All right. It's your ups, finally.
Let's see.
If I come back from this... this
smack, man? Is that what's happening?
If I come back from this will be the... biggest upset of all time. Also one of the longest videos. I don't know how long we've been recording for, but...
I don't know, like 20 minutes. Everybody's like super bored. It's fun for us, but you know, for you guys, it's... Yes. I know you guys are still watching, and if you guys are watching, click that like button just because I'm completely destroying Ant.
Yeah. Yeah. I tried.
If you guys like me destroying Ant, click that like button.
Wow, okay.
Also call Ant a butt nugget in the comments.
If that's
butt
gonna...
nugget...
Call him a fart smeller, okay? It's your turn, fart smeller.
Wow, that was way too harsh, man. That's not cool.
Dude, I know you like to smell them farts. Just your own, but I know you like to smell them farts.
Everybody loves their own brand.
Okay, I need to give my safest bet a try here because I don't know if I was hitting the five ship or not. Okay, so let's see. So F5. At least now I'll...
Oh, dang it!
Yes! Your five ship is mine!
Bro! Swim!
Okay, all right, next one on the list. Okay, let's see if this can be a major upset. Major upsets. Yes!
This is so bad. Okay. Oh, the amount of hate that is flowing through my veins right now, Ant.
Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Let me just tell you why you shouldn't do this. Ant, we can talk about this, buddy.
Okay.
I could take you out to dinner, and we could have like a swell time on the beach.
Okay.
Just don't freaking do it again. Dang it! Swim! You have any idea how many sailors you've just killed?
Dude, I want to kill every one of your... I wanted to kill every one of your sailors.
Okay, listen here. We have a Mr. Homicidal Maniac here, okay?
Dude, this is war, okay?
Oh, the only thing is your four ship. All right, you're screwed.
Uh-oh. Am I really screwed?
Yeah, I know exactly where it's going to be.
Oh, really? Oh, because you only have one section of four left or something, or what?
pretty much.
Okay, let's see it. Let's see this epic strategies that you get. Are you doing like, I don't even know what your strategy is, but it's your turn. Fart smeller.
Massive strats.
All right.
All the strats.
Hey, at least I had a noteworthy thing happen at the end. That, at the very least, I will accept.
I'll give you the sand. That was good. That was nice. But you're no match for me.
Fine.
Oh, we are the champions, wow. My friend.
You're pulling that off right now. I want to see.
On fighting.
So I'm gonna take a screenshot of my board, and like, if you want, you can superimpose that. But I want you to take a screenshot of your board right now. I want to see where, like, your hit. I just want to see like your guesses and stuff.
All right.
Okay.
Sky the Kid RS wins! Sky Kid wins!
Actually, we
Sky Kid RS wins!
We can game mode ourselves. I'm coming over to your board right now. Okay, I'm coming over.
Right. I'll be here, waiting for you.
Okay. Alright,
My strats.
Dude,
okay.
Oh my god, the command blocks that are out here. You might just want to show this just for the respect points.
Let me see.
Okay. Huh. Oh, so you did. You had some kind of strategy. Oh, no, you didn't.
I had no strategy whatsoever. Oh,
I saw, like, diagonals of three here, and I thought you had...
What the heck? That's so many command blocks, man.
Yeah, I think it's for all the individual ships and copying and pasting and whatnot. I know how this is done. I'm not going to explain it, though, because it would take too long. This has been an amazing game, truthfully.
It was pretty awesome. Oh, but anyway, guys, if you like the commentary and you're new to our channels, click that like and that subscribe button. Also, Sky Army, if you're on my channel, make sure to go check out Ant Venom's channel in the description below.
Yep, and if you're a part of the Ant Farm, then feel free to check out Sky's channel in the description below as well. Yeah.
That's kind of cool. I want to be part of the Ant Farm.
Dude, then you should subscribe to the channel, bro. How about this? You subscribe to my channel, I'll subscribe to yours. This will be the ultimate shipping that's going to happen right now.
Okay, sweet.
Okay.
Because we're playing Battleship!
Yeah, Battleship
Skylocks versus...
Hey, Adam, good game. Good game.
Good game.
Good game. GG. Thanks so much for watching, guys.
Goodbye!